Do you know why a Christian should never go to a gay wedding? Because even if they know that you are against it, your attendance communicates to them that it is okay before God. So too when you say sin is bad, but also preach that you can't lose your salvation no matter what you do. What you are really saying is that sin is okay.